We want more. God, that we want to know more of you, that we want to be in your presence, that no matter the circumstance, no matter what weeks we're coming from, that this is our time to be with God. That God, that we would come before you, lay down our burdens. So we pray that to you, God.
Before we sing this next song, let me just take a moment and just really ask for God's presence to be in this place. That throughout this entire retreat, I'm starting here right now, that His presence would really be full. That we would be able to soak in His presence and just enjoy Him this time. Just take a moment and pray for that. And all of my gains now fade away. And every crown no longer on display. Here in your presence. And heaven is trembling in awe of your wonders. The kings and their kingdoms are standing amazed. Here in your presence, we are undone. Here in your presence, heaven and earth become one. Here in your presence, all things are new. Here in your presence, everything bows before standing on me.
Matchless in every way, wonderful, beautiful, glorious, matchless in every way.
Sing.
here in your presence, all things are new. Here in your presence, everything bows before you.
God, we make that our prayer. That in your presence, all is wiped away. That no matter what baggage that we carry, that God, that your mercies are new every morning. That your grace goes to far depths beyond what we can even imagine. So God, in this place, in this time, in this moment, that we are one with you, God. That your spirit would guide us. Would everything overflow out of joy, unending joy that you bring us, God. So I pray for this retreat, I pray over this room, that God, your spirit would be so present here that it'd be almost tangible. So God, we thank you that God, that you give us the space to come before you just as we are, and that God, that you love us, that you've chosen us. So God, we thank you so much for this retreat. We continue to learn what it means to have thy kingdom come. What it means to live a life that is being a light in this world, as a church, as radiance. So God, we thank you so much. So God, I pray that we continue to glorify you in all that we do. In your son's precious name we pray. Amen.